2020, I don't like you. Got me thinking I'd be better off without you. Yeah, you're toxic and like a crazy chick. I hate being inside you. Hey, all my plans are delayed. Mask on my face with my quarantine bae, and she's 6 feet away. Fell in love back in March, we broke up in November. This a year I don't wanna remember. Everybody's pissed, Karen lost her shit. Amazon is lit, I bought stock in that bitch. Try to stay sober but turn into a bender. This a year I don't wanna remember. Cause I don't wanna die in the lockdown. Yeah, I'm thanking God for these doctors. And I ain't gonna lie, meeting girls online got me feeling like a stalker. 2020, how about you? Go and fuck yourself, you're the worst year of all time. Go and pick on someone else, I was ready to rock out. Change and you gave us TikTokers. The kids need role models. You gave us OnlyFans and fake knockers. We wanted The Bachelor. You gave us Pete the Pilot. And if Trump wasn't enough, you gave us the coronavirus. Now I got enough toilet paper to make a toilet paper bike and a toilet paper kite. Hell, I got a toilet paper wife. It's really hard to cut this bread with this toilet paper knife. This year been hella shitty. Toilet paper life. We lost Pop Smoke and Kobe, and it wasn't even March yet. Forest fires going up, just like our credit card debt. David Dobrik stopped vlogging, so I stopped laughing. The only one that's killing it is Carol fucking Baskin. All these gender reveal parties make me not wanna have sex. Man, this loneliness stings like those murder hornets. And Coachella got canceled, that's bad news for boobies. But Parasite won the Oscar, damn, I love that movie. Where were you when Charlie and Dixie hit their first woe? 6 months out of prison and he showed up at my home. My roommate fell in love with a porn star. But that's good news for her, cause Big Mike was born hard. Elon Musk named his baby using Wingdings. Jake slept mate and they say he's still sleeping. Did Jack Harlow ever find out what was poppin'? Can't believe the clubs are closed with all these girls poppin'. Harry Styles wore a dress, y'all couldn't handle it. How the fuck am I the only one without a scandal yet? Such a crazy year, can't believe we made it here. I just want it to be done, suck 2021. 2020, how about you? Go and fuck yourself, you're the worst year of all time. Go and pick on someone else, I was ready to rock out. Now I'm hitting my rock bottom. 2020, all I wanna know is what's your fucking problem?